This is the finals of the kayak single 1,000 meters for men at the Shunyi Olympic Rowing Park. And the favorite is Dr. Tim Brabants, a doctor back in Great Britain. The chief competitor is the defending champion. That's Erik Veras Larsen from Norway and Max Hoff from Germany, also considered to be one of the men to watch in this race. 1,000 meters as they take off. And immediately, Dr. Brabants heads for the lead. Brabants covering the first 250 meters in just under 50 seconds. And when he hits the mark, he will have a slim 4/10 of a second lead over Adam Van Coverden of Canada. They head for the second mark at 500 meters. Van Coverden still on the trail of Dr. Tim Brabants, now just 6/10 of a second behind. On to the third leg now. And Brabants still with the lead, paddling strong. Finished third in Sydney in 2000 and fifth in Athens in 2004. So Brabants highly motivated to win a medal and get the gold for Great Britain, which has been having a great Olympic Games. They head towards the finish now, and as they do, Adam Van Coverden of Canada starts to fade. He goes from second all the way back to eighth. Meanwhile, Ken Wallace of Australia and Erik Veras Larsen are starting to surge over the final 250 meters, trying to catch Tim Brabants. Will they do it? No, they won't. Brabants, with a brilliant performance, leading from start to finish, crosses the finish line in 3 minutes, 26.323 seconds. Not good enough to get the world record, but good enough to get a gold medal for the man who finished fifth in Athens and third in Sydney. So the doctor from Great Britain, who trains 2 to 3 times a day for 12 days, then takes a day off. Well, he sees all of his work pay off for him today at Shunyi Olympic Rowing Park as he gets the gold medal. Veras Larsen gets the silver and Ken Wallace receives the bronze medal. Another gold medal for Great Britain. As we said, having a great Olympic Games, the 18th gold medal of the Games and Britain's first ever canoeing Olympic gold medal going to Tim Brabants in the men's 1,000 meter kayak finals.